Creepings here, everybody, welcome back to Serious Creepers Adventures in God of War. We're still in Alpha and probably gonna be here for a while, to be honest. Last time we defeated some of those strong enemies, which was pretty fun. Is this a raven? No, it's more like a frog sound or something. I don't think that's an Odin thing. I don't know. It sounds different. Yeah, they weren't like super high level this time, luckily. They were levels 3 and 4. I guess we are level 2 right now. And we did get a bunch of upgrades for our armor last time, which is great. It seems to help quite a bit. Because I do get hit a lot, so... Yeah, it's those birds up there, I think. So it does like help quite a bit with that, surviving. Alright, so we opened this pass. And there's another pass to the right side too, that we need to go down. Okay, so we have... several of the things. It's pretty gross. I wonder if the blood elves. Yeah, it looks like blood elves stuff. The dark elves did this, or what? Okay, well, let's see what happens if we rotate this. Maybe we need to, like, break them as we throw things, because this is stuff we can, like, move while doing stuff, right? That one doesn't work. You can't shoot this. Okay, my rune is recharged. Yeah, I can't throw it fast enough. Okay, how do we do this? How do we do this? Oh, there's one here too. The old part of that. Actually, I didn't try to pull it. I only tried to push it up. Can I put it down? Oh, I can. Never mind. I will explain it. Okay, so how do we want this then? Because there's this third one behind there, right? Oh. Okay. Let's do it like this, and then... Nope. Ah, shit. Did it too early. But that's probably how we have to do it. Alright. Let's wait for the perfect alignment.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't get the other one. Is it better to do it from this side, maybe? Maybe. Let's try it again. Spin it all around. How far can I even pull this? Let's see. Maybe we can pull it further. No, this is the max. I don't know. I don't know if they're going to align well here, though. No. I think I was in the right spot, but... I just have to, like, throw it well enough. I didn't hit the back one. So, let's see. The back one, I should be able to hit from here if I do this. There we go. Alright, cool. This is a big chest. What do we get? Apple or something? Nope. Amulet of Quasir. A last second dodge activates realm shift, temporarily slowing down surrounding enemies. Upgrading this item will increase increasing the duration of realm shift. Huh. It's an amulet. Currently we have the healing one. Last second dodge. That may be interesting. I'm gonna try this. Actually, hold on. Let's do... heal us once, and then we swap it out. It's not this one. Armor, right. Oh, I have to wait for this to cool down. Oh, completely. Oh, okay. Got it. I guess that makes sense. Oh, hi. You're new. Damn, son. Like, literally. Good job, dude. That was great. That was a great combo there. Okay, so we kind of have to go through the door again because there was something to the left side too. So we want to check this out super quick. Go, 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 go. Yeah, over here. Didn't go through here the first time. Oh, this is where we saw the elves and he was like, we're not going to help them. Okay, we don't see the runes. Do you have to guess? Or do I need to activate something first? Oh, you just guess? So this one.
Interesting.
And what's the last one? This one? Okay. Here we go.
Nice job.
Thank you! So much encouragement for my son. Ooh, another apple. Isn't that three? It is! Oh man! Lots of health. Very cool. Very, very cool. I like it. Okay, that was that, I guess. So now we can go back. I suppose it doesn't matter which way we go, both lead to the same thing, so I may as well open this gate, I guess. It's kind of funny that every gate seems to be broken so that Atreus can squeeze through in case he doesn't make it in time. Okay, let's keep exploring. That was one part that wasn't anything we had to do, like it didn't like help us with opening the gate, the main gate. Can we dock at this tree?
No. Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived.
Wow.
She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Really? She wouldn't? I wonder if we're gonna meet her, because they talked about how Yggdrasil, everything goes back to Yggdrasil, right? Rebirth, death, etc. So maybe we'll see her as like a spirit at one point. That'd be kinda cool. Oh. What's that? There's a bird! Stupid bird! Need to kill you. So there are birds in this realm, okay. I might have missed some of that, because I feel like I heard some, maybe. But I wasn't sure. Anyone spawning? Yes. Let's see if I can do this real quick. Alright. Oh. So you can't really run into those, huh?
Keeping him down.
Ah, damn it. Alright, is the other guy still alive? No, but we found a hidden door. We can't do anything with.
It's magically locked.
So maybe we'll learn how to deal with these in this world, because it's similar maybe to the blue crystal the witch used with her bow. Okay, another artifact. There's something, a chest, okay. Let's see, there's several ways to go. Let's maybe go down this way first. Oh hey, nightmares. These are different nightmares.
Can't get free.
There you go, buddy. Alright, our thing recharged, so we can swap this out now. So this thing was glowing earlier, huh? Gloom nightmare. These nightmares can blind us for a little bit, just when I thought nightmares couldn't get any worse. Alright, there's all these like fire things here. Braziers or whatever. I wonder why. What is that? Sounds like some goopy sound. Okay, what's up with these? Oh, you need the bow for this too. I guess so, huh? Gonna have to wait for him to charge it up. Okay. Let's go back then. This is a little bit like the Lake of Nine, I guess, right? We're still on the lake, we're always docking at these little areas, doing small things, and then keep going. Kinda interesting that they reuse that. Alright, that's cool. I like these little puzzles, although I don't know... Ah, that was cool. I was wondering if there's gonna be one where you have to, like, do it on... when the axe returns. Did he just teleport into the corner? Wasn't he, like, behind me at first? Or, like, in front of that chest, I mean? Ah, yeah, there is Goopy sound. Maybe that's what it was that I heard somewhere outside. Maybe there was, like, a floating barrel, too. Over in that room is also blue gems on the floor. I still heard something goopy. Unless it's underneath. Frost Giant's Frenzy. 3 powerful slam attacks that launch enemies and then send them flying. Oops, I should have looked at this. It's for this one. Couldn't we have that, like, wha-bam effect, right? Which we do have upgraded. Let's see what this is like. Yeah, 3 hits. Cool. And then the next one will be increased amount of slams attacks by mashing R2. Hmm, this does a lot of damage, more than this one, but this other one does more frost. So, I don't really know which one I like. Try it out, I guess. Might as well. We can switch it at any time, right? So, yeah, let's have a double check here if there is one of those goopy things too that I missed. Yes, okay. Got it. What do we have? Silver? Sure enough. Alright, let's keep going. See what else there's on these little islands everywhere. Maybe have a chit chat with my son. Okay, hold on. We need to do this. I mean, it's probably again like some silver or something, or maybe that gold, Father? But. You know.
You ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
I was stuck. Oh, set this aside. It's like a thing where, like, they don't talk when you're on the island. So once we go back to the boat, they continue that conversation. Uncharted did a really well job with that kind of stuff, especially later Uncharted games. They did that so well. Where the conversations would just keep going then afterwards. Could I have jumped up here? No. No way! It's way too high. Alright, now we can go get it. And let's see where they continue.
There's something down there.
Yeah, it's gold. Are you gonna keep talking?
So. What happened to the sailors who drank too much seawater?
Nice. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh.
Nice fixing.
Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, you don't want to drink that. Okay, I guess we dock here. There's two spinning things.
That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go.
Not so fast, boy.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
Destroying the bridge. Ew.
The bridge is gone. We covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Is he gone? Probably not.
Ready anyway.
I wish I could, like, hold that. Ow, shit. Ending there a bit more. Ah, shit. Should have evaded. I want to try that other attack. Oh, why can't I? Oh, wait, no, that's a passive, I forgot. Alright, whatever. Let's kill him. It's when I evade. Oh, that's why it slowed down, I guess. Yeah. Oh, is it a blue crystal? Nope, it's just light reflecting.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
Probably. Are these elevators, maybe? Might be what this is for? Let's see. No, this is something for up there. Okay.
Okay, so that did something.
Yes. Oh yeah, I need to do the shadowing more often too. Oh. Haha. Damn it. There we go.
What is their problem with us?
I don't know.
We do not belong here.
Do they belong here? Oh, gotta read this. Unlike the light elves of Alfheim, the dark elves prefer dark places. Maybe that's why they want to cover up the light. They can fly and seem pretty smart and well coordinated, more so than most of the enemies we've fought so far. Their weapons are useful, effective up close and at a distance. Kind of like Father's axe. Dark elves like to attack as a group. When Father lands a heavy hit or parries, it tends to break the swarm. Okay, what does it? What does
combined
this
together
do?
Like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come back to the sand bowl.
Okay, find a way into the temple.
What's that?
Dude, wait. He said back to the sand bowl or something? What is he talking about? I'm guessing it's not this one, right?
Don't see anything else over here.
Okay.
So maybe just we go should back. Check the sand bowl again?
I didn't see the subtitles. I don't know if he actually said sand bowl. Oh, that sand bowl. I was like, what sand bowl is he talking about? I get it now. The one at the beginning was the rune. I see. That makes way more sense. So he's gonna carve that symbol in there as well. I was thinking about some like giant sand bowl, and I was like, what? That looks pretty.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Okay. Do you know what kind of rune? What it stands for?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Oh. Again?
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say.
No. Luger.
So can the elves communicate telepathically, or is he able to communicate with them somehow?
What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found!
I'm not sure what we found. A giant hole.
Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
Oh, so maybe he can.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
Maybe he can communicate with death? That'd be cool.
That can't be good.
Upset. Okay, he's gone. Well, he might be able to fly up, but... Damn it. So many of them. Ow, should have blocked. Okay, he's gone. Nice, that's actually really good. Nice! Wow, he's so helpful. I'm so glad I got his skills. Yeah, I see it. Thank you. Okay, where's the commander? Did he disappear? Does he not want to fight? It's probably gonna be the end boss or something. I know I have the rage mod, I should probably use it. I'm always like this with these type of games, so... Like, I'm always worried that I, like, waste it on normal enemies and then need it for boss fights or something. I should just really use it, I think. Hi. You guys look angry? I suppose if I spin this thing, I'll release you, huh? I can't.
I'm ready.
So it's just a reflection, I guess so, huh? Alright. Sure we can open this somehow. Rings. This one can be rotated. Can't hit this for me, okay. Well, let's open it up. Let's release all those enemies.
Be ready.
What?
Focus up.
Here I come. Nice. Ooh, that effect is super cool. Okay. Oh, we can't get it like this. Okay, I have an idea. Maybe. And then recall it. Nice. What do we get? Talon. Talon, a propulsive slice attack that launches a small vertical wave that inflicts medium frost damage. That is also for the heavy one though. Let's see. Damage and frost is pretty even. It looks cool. We can increase it to charge up to 3 frost damage waves. Ooh, okay. I don't know. It seems kinda cool. I mean, it's nice for range, right? I'll leave the one I have for now. I'll keep the one I have for now, I mean. Okay, is anything on the top here? Nope, hack silver. So... Yeah, I feel like there must be a way... This looks weird. It looks like a shape of someone died against that wall or something. There must be a way to open these up though, no? I mean, this is broken. Well, I don't see a way to open these still. Like, him shooting wouldn't really do anything. Okay. I have to check later. Did I just see someone fly above us? Oh, yeah. Wait, is that a... Where'd she go? I wonder if he can attack this guy. Nah, these are just like fake ones, I think. They're not actual enemies there. Now, there's a chest also with, like, those symbols again. So we gotta find three of them. Are they maybe down here in this cliff? Oh, I see a reflection of one over there. There's one too. Bit of blue light. I guess I can't throw this through there. What does this do? Oh, other side. Lowers this, okay. And we can keep it stuck at certain levels too, it seems like.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
Oops.
We will find out.
Well, that's one. Can you shoot this? Nope. okay. Can we go up, actually? No, can only go down. And I can't... Okay. Nah, that doesn't work. Huh, how do we do that? How do we do that? Oh. Maybe keep that down for now and then just look around a little bit. Because maybe we can somehow fall. Because it looks like... Oh, wait. Ugh, I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. I get it now. Oh, boy. We can just, like, lift this up a little bit. And then freeze it in place. Like this. Oh, no. Sorry. Getting my buttons confused. There we go. Oh, no, it doesn't. Oh, no. Okay.
Tricky. Very tricky.
Yes, I know. Quiet boy. Alright, I'm gonna do what I originally was going to do. Just leave this there for now. It looks like maybe we can lower it a bit further afterwards. Although wait, if I let go now, everything just rises, right? Yeah, doesn't really help me, does it? Let's go in here first.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Ah, look, there's something below. Or this? What is that? Is that a chest? How do we... Oh, there. Okay, I was going to say, how do we freeze it in place from here, though? Just like that. Cool. Secret chest. What is this? Fragmented Heart of Alfheim reduces all damage from Dark Elf attacks by 12%. Stacks up to 36% max. Hmm. I mean, I guess it would be nice to equip this here, but I do like the things I have, you know? Although there was one that just added luck or something. Maybe I should do that instead. Which one was that? This one. It's 5 luck though. It's all the luck we have. It doesn't say by how much. Increase the XP and hex silver gain. And perk activation. Nah, I'll leave it. It's fine. We have a lot of defense right now, I think. Might be good enough. So what happens if this goes all the way up? Not much, right? Nope. Not really. Okay. So we have a pass down this way and a pass down this way. This one looks more optional. Yeah, not really anything in here, is there? There's one more of these things to break. Is there anything else to pick up here? Nope. Alright. Oops. I moved the last second. What? I think they were kind of out of sync. This could be a raven spot. I would hide a raven here. I don't see a raven. Oh, we can climb this. Never mind. I thought maybe we can shoot through there. Otherwise, there's nothing else here, right? Just a bunch of pots and stuff? Okay. Oh, God. Spartan rage! I guess he has never seen that, right? Atreus. Can I jump this far or something? Oh yeah, here we go.
Hold on, boy! Fight!
Push! Oh, circle. Alright, these look a little bit more fancy. Well, one down. Two down.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, come on. Say more than that, bestiary. Dark Elf warriors this type seem stronger than the average Dark Elves. They swing their heavy weapons so hard it creates a shockwave, making their attacks really tough to dodge. It did also use up my rage meter, unfortunately. So I guess I could have used it before, because that probably is like a story rage meter, right? That would just like give it to you anyway. Like in that cutscene there, but it's okay. Ooh, that looks cool and creepy at the same time. But yeah, we're gonna have to end the episode here for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, and I will see you guys soon. Bye-bye.